All right, I'm going to make a short video on how to properly wire a CO detector for a Honeywell Vista panel. So, I just replaced my CO. It expired like 9 years ago. My bad. But I see a lot of technicians wire this wrongly, and I'll explain. All right, so power. Plus, minus, and you got the tamper. See here, tamper here. Oops, I gotta tighten this up. So, as you notice, I see a lot of alarm technicians do this, especially with my former coworkers. So, you have the normally open and common. I notice that you put either or on the other side of the tamper, and then you put a jumper over to the contacts, and that's wrong, and I'll explain why. The end of line resistor you guys put over here, and it's wrong because if it goes end of life, the tamper will open up, but it still has 2 to 3 months of detection available. So the end of life is a pre-warning that the unit is about to expire. So obviously I just replaced it, so we're good until 2031, actually 2033 probably. So let me show you. The end of line resistor goes in between the tamper and then the other side. Wow, this lighting is bad. The other side goes on the other side of the terminals. So I got one side of the tamper, come on, focus. Let me just do this here. One side of the tamper goes into the normally open, and the resistor, this is the other side of the tamper, goes into the common. Why do I do that? Well, because at the end of life, when this opens up, and I'm going to simulate an end of life, it'll create a tamper. I mean, it'll create a trouble. The end of life CO. However, this will still work because the loop is at the normally open in common. So if I go ahead and test this, what's going to happen is even though it's in trouble, it's going to initiate an alarm. God forbid if we ever have a CO. And there it goes. Here's my panel in alarm right now. Hey honey, can you just put the code in, please? So that's why the end of line resistor, even though it's very important to...
Are you still on test?
Yes, I'm still on test, love. She's so cute. Sorry, hold on. I need two hands to put this down here. Now I gotta tighten this up. Oh my.